Celtic Frost, a heavy metal band from Switzerland, is known for their heavy influence on the extreme metal genres. Inspired not only by other heavy metal groups, but also gothic rock and hardcore punk, Celtic Frost have themselves influenced many thrash, death, black, and heavy metal bands. Former Nirvana and current Foo Fighters lead singer Dave Grohl has stated that Celtic Frost was an influence, to the extent that Grohl invited Celtic Frost lead singer Tom Fischer to participate in the recordings of Probot, Dave's 2004 solo project, resulting in the co-written song Big Sky. Celtic Frost changed their sound throughout their career. There has been some debate on their exact genre. Labeled with various metal genres, fans and critics have often classified their earlier music as thrash metal, black metal, and even death metal, and their later work as doom and gothic metal. With the album Cold Lake, they were even shown to experiment with glam metal. The level of experimentation on albums like Into the Pandemonium led some to even describe the band's direction as avant-garde metal. Tom Gabriel Fischer, Celtic Frost's former frontman, guitarist, and singer, who is also known from the alias Tom Warrior, formed one of the first extreme metal bands, Hellhammer, in 1982, along with Steve Warrior on bass, later replaced by Martin Eric Ain. Eventually disbanding, Fischer and Ain formed with session drummer Stephen Priestley to form Celtic Frost. Their 1983 debut album, Morbid Tales, was immediately a hit in the underground metal scene, prompting the band to start their first tour through Germany and Austria, shortly followed by the EP Emperor's Return. 1985's Two Mega Therion was one of the band's most influential albums, and although it featured stand-in Dominic Steiner on bass, Martin Ain returned after the album was recorded. 1987 brought Into the Pandemonium, which, with Two Mega Therion, were pivotal records for underground metal and provide a new and more unique sound. Considered one of the pioneers in the then-still underground black metal scene, Celtic Frost were much more experimental with the addition of operatic female vocals, sampling, and classical instruments. After a tour of North America, during which Celtic Frost added a second guitarist, Ron Marks, the band dissolved, mostly due to financial troubles and tension between members and the label. 6 months later, the band was reformed with two new members, Oliver Amberg on guitar and Kurt Victor Bryant on bass. But the resulting album, Cold Lake, was mostly a disappointment to the group's fan base, although it did receive success in the North American market. Amberg eventually left, and former member Ron Marks returned for the recording of 1990's Vanity Nemesis. The return of Ain on bass and the addition of Gypsy Jones on guitar did not enable Celtic Frost's reputation to fully recover, and after a release of a compilation album, the group dispersed. In 1995, several years had passed since the band had last played. Dwell Records released In Memory of Celtic Frost, a collection of songs covered by various bands. Even though Celtic Frost's influence was heavily notable by the dedication of bands playing cover songs, frontman Tom Fischer commented that he didn't want to be bothered by who has influence and where the band stood, saying it was a negative thing. In late 2001, the band, with some new members, started to write music again, with the intent to develop and record a new, very dark and heavy album. Taking much longer than expected, the album Mono Heist was described by the members as perhaps the darkest album Celtic Frost had ever recorded, based mostly on their previous releases. Finally finished in 2005, the album was released in May of 2006. Shortly after, Celtic Frost starred on what would be their most extensive tour ever, the Monotheist Tour, initially headlining festivals such as the Wacken Open Air Festival in Germany. They went on to play their first ever shows in Japan in January of 2007, followed by the European leg of their tour, and in the United States, with the last show in October 2007 in Mexico City. During this time, Celtic Frost began to write new material for a possible album release in 2008. frontman Tom Fisher spoke to Hall of Metal about new material. "I'm actually working on a new album of Celtic Frost, and I think it's going to be really extreme and dark. Celtic Frost has its own style, its own sound, and expresses a lot of emotions. The music I write shows the state of my life, and now I feel very comfortable with such dark music." In April 2008, several months after their Monotheist tour ended, Fisher resigned from Celtic Frost, with this message displayed on the band's official website. "Celtic Frost singer and guitarist Tom Gabriel Fisher has left Celtic Frost due to the irresolvable, severe erosion of the personal basis so urgently required to collaborate within a band so unique, volatile, and ambitious." Bassist Martin Ain was quoted saying that the band was still alive, although in a coma of sorts, going on to say that the remainder of the band is not going to continue recording or touring, and that it would be preposterous to continue without Fisher. Fisher himself has gone on to form a new band called Triptychon, and stated that his new band will sound similar to the direction Celtic Frost took on their 2006 album, Monotheist. On September 9, 2008, members Martin Ain and Tom Fisher confirmed on Celtic Frost's official website that the band had jointly decided to lay Celtic Frost to rest for good.
There's heavy stuff.